Hey guys, Prince of Macedon here. I'm gonna try this game called Slice, Dice, and Rice, and it's a fighting game, and there's no health bar, and they said they were heavily influenced by Bushido Blade. So I've never played this in my life, I don't know the controls. I plugged in my old school Logitech control pad, and let's hope I can do stuff with it. Let us do story. No, let's turn off this music first. There. Just to avoid difficulties. I guess I had to be Kojiro here. Act 1! After a lifetime of war and combat, Kojiro finds himself cast into hell, where he wanders, searching for just one more duel, one more opponent, to satisfy his hunger for carnage. Carnage! So I'm gonna fight Tengu. Looks pretty sweet. Oh my gosh! Got my head chopped off. But yeah, as you can see, there's no health bar. Oh, eat that, my friend. Oh! Dead! I actually killed him. God damn it. So I've died twice. Oh! I even the score. I'm the best around. Well, I guess I'm the deadest around. Oh, come on! Damn it. Alright, sorry guys. I want to learn this game. But right now, I'm just using one button here, so... Hold on. Okay, that one did not work. I tried a different button this time. That's way too slow. Alright, good. I was on a roll in that last battle. Alright, suck on that, Tengu. Bring it again. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, that was my slow swing too. Ooh, the Monkey King. I want to be the Monkey King. Monkey King's awesome. Like in Chinese lore. Of course. He was not monkeying around. He's blocking my shots. What the hell? Oh my gosh. Getting killed by little King Kong here. Oh, I found the block button. Nope, no, I didn't. Alright, he just... Right. Yes, I want to continue. Come on, don't even ask. Kojiro! Finally! Decapitated that little monkey. Oh, damn it, damn it, damn you! Oh! That was complete luck, though. Alright, this guy is starting to piss me off. Yeah, yeah, that's right. One more, I beat this monkey. Oh, yeah! Where's your head at now, buddy? Huh? It's on the ground. Only one enemy eluded Kojiro. One man he fought over and over, and never truly defeated. Like a bad rush, he returns once more. Yojimbo! Well, this is another legendary. This is the, this is a pretty sweet, samurai movie about Yojimbo. I think a Kurosawa movie. I want to beat this guy. It's you, Yojimbo! Even now, in this forsaken place, you pester me? Kojiro, my friend, if we keep meeting like this, people will get the wrong idea. What? Stop talking. Draw your blade. No. I want to beat this guy my first one. Shit. Sorry, I said shoot. Oh, I hate you, Jimbo. He did the same thing again! Damn it! And I fell for it twice. There you go. Yo, Jim that. Shoot. Okay. I want to beat this guy before I stop recording. How'd that happen? He didn't even swing at me. I only had to kill him one more time and that was it. That would have been it. Man, I'm only playing on normal too. This is really sad. But again, this is my first time playing it, so. So basically, to beat this guy, what you want to do is make him make the first move. There you go. Yeah, make him make the first move, then you can swing. Chop his head off. There you go. I got his pattern now. Yup. Oh, there's another one. Jesus. I thought that was my boogeyman, but no, there's more. She looks like she's gonna be fast. I like the scenery in this one. Okay, apparently that's not the block button. I thought hitting back would be the block button, but it's not. Alright, nice. Nice, very nice. There you go. Okay. I discovered the block button. Too late. There we go, let's chop that head off. I'm gonna beat her with my aerial game. Or not. Yeah, that's right. You, Jimbo. Come on. Let's preempt that move. There we go. I learned that from fighting Yojimbo. Something evil stirs from the samurai. Fog thickens, swirls, and twists, forming into the shape of a man, one that eerily resembles Kojiro himself. I guess it's a mirror match here. Yokai Kojiro! What an ugly face. Haha! Yokai! Not impressed by this guy so far. Oh man, I'm gonna get a clean sweep on this dude. Or not. Oh, come on! I There we go. Finally beat someone on my first run. Jesus. Is there more to this? Yoketsu. Man, how many people are there? She looks slow. Okay, that was dumb of me. Let's definitely use my speed over this person. Oh yeah, I'm gonna slay this person. No! If she connects with that, I'm dead. Yeah, suck on that, man. Or... oh, that... First run again, yeah. Ancient temple amidst the clouds held the power that Kojiro sought, expecting trouble, ready for a fight. He climbed the winding golden stairs. Kami Bunkai. This like a kickboxer? I'll kill him. He looks fast. Jesus. How would that kill me? He just kicked me. I think I have a range edge over this guy. How's that, my friend? There you go. Oh, yeah, another first run victory against this guy. I guess another, well, that was three consecutive wins, right? I got the hang of this one. Man, there's another one? How many opponents are there? I know your story. I don't. Oh, lag. Hey, what's going on? I couldn't move. He like cast some kind of spell on me. Oh man, this guy's gonna be tough. Yup. There goes my consecutive run there. It's lagging whenever I attack him. That's kind of annoying. Man, that lag's killing me. Look how many times I hit him, Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, man. I really hate this opponent. Suck on that. many times do I gotta hit him? Jesus. Okay, that would have killed any other person. Oh my god, man. Alright, come on, let's get it over with, come on. Not getting back up? I'm surprised. See how annoying that is? You hit him like 3 or 4 kills to kill him, to actually kill him. It's really annoying. Suck on that, Yama Shinigami. That's right, finally! It would fall to Kojiro to take the throne. Owning his skills, he patiently waited for those who dared to challenge him. Finally! Gosh, that was hard. That last boss was ridiculous. Anyways, guys! I enjoyed it. This would be a lot more fun multiplayer, which there is a, you can do versus here. That. Anyways, that was the game, basically. So, I hope you enjoyed this look at this game. I love it. It's just, sorry for the raging there. I was getting really pissed off at that freaking dude killing me all the time. Alright guys, I'll see you later.